We'll be right back to Galidor on ABC.